Hello children, how are you all? I hope that you all are fine. Today we will know about wild animals. Wild animals found in forests. Some of the wild animals harms us and some of them do not. So let's see some examples for wild animals. So they are lion, giraffe, tiger, fox, deer, panda, rhinoceros, snake,